Thank you very much. Give it up for Dylan Band on tenor saxophone. Anthony Aldisi on the piano. That was Whirly Bird, written by Neil Hefti. You can hear that on Atomic Basie. And we're going to do another one from Basie. This one is entitled, Who, Me? And we're the Temple University Jazz Band. And we love to play music. We had a concert earlier this semester with the great Christian McBride and Joey DeFrancesco. So we are still riding high from that. And we're going to continue on with some great music. We hope you enjoy this. This will feature, again, Anthony Aldisi on the piano, and it will feature Mr. John Miko on the trumpet. Give it up for John Miko on the trumpet. Anthony Aldisi on the piano. We're gonna welcome the newest member to our group. Give it up for Lonnie Davis on the congas. You can do better than that. Lonnie Davis on the congas. And Omi Nyman is gonna play some percussion as well. This is entitled 2-3 Adventure. It's written by a great bass player by the name of Carlos Enrique. He's the bass player for Jazz Lincoln Center, and he wrote this great tune. It's a mambo. It's 2-3 clave, if you know about 2-3 clave. If you don't, you're about to learn. So here's 2-3 Adventure. Thank you. Anthony Albisi on piano. Stanley Rubinoff on the bass. John Nico on the trumpet. Give it up for Lyle Davis, Omi Lyman on percussion. We're gonna bring out a wonderful vocalist. Keep your hands together for Danielle Dougherty. Danielle Dougherty. She's gonna do a little blues for you. We hope you like the blues. You've been hearing it a little bit tonight. And if you don't like the blues, you're in the wrong place. So here's Every Day I Have the Blues.
Thank you.
So Danielle comes to rehearsal sometimes and she says, "Terrell, I'm so tired. I'm so tired." So this next one is dedicated to her. It's called "Bragging and Brass." And this should hopefully wake her up a little bit. John Bonanzi on lead trumpet. John Miko on trumpet. Give it up for the trumpet section. Give it up for Ian Kaufman on the trombone. Give it up for the trombone section. Daniel, are you awake? Finally, she's awake, and we're gonna put her to sleep with the wee hours of the morning. In the wee small hours of the morning, one of the most beautiful ballads ever written. Hope you enjoy it.
Small hours of the morning, while the
Daniel Dougherty, These Small Hours of Morning. Thank you. We're going to do one more for you. If you can be around tomorrow night, we have the holiday concert, our big event for the year at 7 o'clock in this room. And in the lobby, you can come at 4:30 and hear Chelsea Reed and her wonderful group. Before we do this last one, I want to introduce the sections of the band. Our saxophone section, Mr. Dylan Band, Christian Ertl, Adam Abrams, Ross Gerberick, and Zach Spondike. Our saxophone section. Our trombone section, Mr. Omid Nyman, Bill Solomon, Ian Kaufman, and Andrew Sedlasic. Our trombone section. Our trumpet section, Andrew Esch, John Miko, John Bernazzi. And tonight, the gentleman who's sitting in just got the music a day ago, and he is filling in for Bank Sapnar tonight, and he's doing an incredible job reading this music. He's playing it like he wrote it. Give it up for Nick Dugo on the trumpet. The trumpet section. I forgot at the rehearsal to work on bowels, so we'll do that on our next rehearsal. Give it up for Anthony Aldisi on the piano. Mike Raymond on the guitar. Stanley Rubinoff on the bass. And Maria Marmaru on the drums. You can give it up again for Danielle Dougherty in the back. And Ronnie Davis, our percussion and vocals. I have to say thank you to Dean Stroker for all he does to support this program. Not the jazz program, not the instrumental program, but the whole center he supports. And he does an incredible job doing all he can for everyone. And so we thank him for what he does. This next piece is entitled Cherry Juice, and we have a very close relationship with the Vanguard Jazz Orchestra, in that we have a few members of the jazz, of Vanguard Jazz Orchestra that teach at Temple. And before I announce a few of those, I want to say very special thanks to Dan Levine. I'm not sure where he is, but he works very hard. There he is right there. We should have a spotlight on Dan again. I could not have a better colleague and assistant to work with than Dan. He far exceeds all my expectations, not only as a colleague, but as a human being. So thank you, Dan, for all you do and who you are. And I'd like to thank my faculty at Temple University. The jazz faculty are phenomenal. They work so hard. This is the product of what they do. So give it up for the jazz faculty here at Temple University. And I wouldn't be able to go home tonight if I didn't say thanks to my wife and Jamie and my daughter Mia, who allowed me to spend so much time here at Temple University. So we thank them. And if Dick Oates is in the house, say something. Give your love for Dick Oates, who's a member of the Vanguard Jazz Orchestra. I don't know if he's here tonight. But I saw him earlier. I just want to give a shout out to him. He is the reason I'm at Temple University. He gave me the opportunity years and years ago to do a clinic with him, and he actually taught me how to lead a clinic and how to teach. So I'm forever indebted to Dick Oates and his wonderful playing and his wonderful person. So we're gonna dedicate this last one to the incredible artistry of Dick Oates and all he does for Temple and all he does for the Vanguard Jazz Orchestra. He's the musical director of the Vanguard Jazz Orchestra. So we hope he approves of this. Cherry Juice, this will feature Ross Gerberg on tenor saxophone. It will feature Andrew Esch on the trumpet. It will feature Anthony Aldisi on piano. And last but not least, it will feature Maria Marmaru on the drums.
Thank you.
Gerbrick and the Temple University Jazz Band. Thank you all very much. We appreciate you coming out. We hope to see every single one of you tomorrow at 7 o'clock here for the holiday celebration. We appreciate you. We really do. And things are on the up and up. This little virus thing is getting in the way of our celebration, so we'll push it to the side, keep wearing our mask, and make it all better. So we appreciate it. Be safe. God bless you. We'll see you soon. Take care.